place a Gamewell-FCI E3 system in a walk test mode, it's a pretty simple process. Start by pressing the menu. Walk test is selection 2. Password for level 1 is typically all ones. And then you can choose, do you want the horn strobes to activate with each device or silent test? Silent test is the most common one. Now it's changed to on right there, so you have to hit OK. Then acknowledge that your system is in walk test mode. Now the technician can walk around the building, test different devices, such as this pull station at the security desk. And he can also walk around and test detectors. There's a photo detector that was tested. And there's a thermal detector that was tested. All of these events are being saved in the history log so they can be reviewed. Once you're back at the panel, you can put the history log onto your computer and review it, make sure everything came out okay. When you're done, you come back to the panel. You can exit walk test either by pressing menu and doing it that way, or you can simply reset the system and that will take you out of walk test mode.